Question is given, x power y minus y power x is equal to 17. We have to find out the value of x and y here. How we can find out value of x and y? Let's see solution. X power y minus y power x is equal to 17. This is question. So we can do here one thing, x power y power 2 by 2 means 1, so we can write this 2 by 2 minus y power x power 2 by 2 is equal to 17. Now x power, we can write this y by 2 power 2 minus y power x by 2 power 2 is equal to 17. Now x power y by 2 and here y power x by 2, so we can consider this. Let's consider x power y by 2 is equal to p and here y power x by 2 is equal to q, right? This is equation 1 and this is equation 2. Now x power y by 2, that is p, so p square minus q square is equal to 17. Now p square minus q square, so we can write this formula, this is a square minus b square is equal to a plus b times a minus b. So using this formula here, so we can write here p plus q times p minus q is equal to 17. Now p plus q times p minus q is equal to 17. Factor of 17 is equal to, we can write 1 times 17, or 17 is equal to 17 times 1. This is two types of factor here. Now p plus q is greater than p minus q. We can see here p plus q times p minus q, so we can write here p plus q is greater than p minus q. If p plus q greater than p minus q, so p plus q is equal to 1, this is not possible because this is greater than p minus q. So we can consider here second option, that is p plus q is equal to 17, right? And p minus q is equal to 1. So we can write this p plus q is equal to 17. This is equation 3. And p minus q is equal to 1. This is equation number 4. Now, when we are adding this two equation, 2p plus q minus q cancel is equal to 18. Therefore, p is equal to 18 by 2 is equal to 2 9 ja 18. So value of p is equal to 19. Now next term, p plus q is equal to 17 by equation 3 and p is equal to 9. We got this value. Now using this value here, we will get 9 plus q is equal to 17. Therefore q is equal to 17 minus 9, that is 8. This is the value of q, right? We got two value, that is p is equal to 9 and q is equal to 8. p is equal to x power y by 2. This is equation 1. By equation 1, p equal to x by 2 and x power y by 2, so we can say x power y by 2 is equal to 9 because p is equal to 9, right? Now x power y by 2 is equal to 9, taking square both sides, we will get x power y by 2 square is equal to 9 square. Now x power y by 2, so here this power will cancel from here, x power y is equal to 9 square 81. Now this is the value of x power y is equal to 81. So we can write this equation number 5. Now in next term, that is p power, again q is equal to, q is equal to y power x by 2. This is from equation 2. Now y power x by 2, we can write y power x by 2 is equal to, because the value of q is equal to 8. So x power y by 2 is equal to 8. Again taking square both sides. Both sides we will get y power x by 2 whole square is equal to 8 square. This will cancel from here. Now y power x is equal to 64, right? So this is the value of y power x. Now x power y is equal to 81, this is equation number 5, and y power x is equal to 64, this is equation number 6. Now first equation, that is x power y is equal to 81. So here power y, so we have to consider here power. So 81 power 1, that is 81, or we can write this 9 power 2, right? 9 power 2, that is 81, x power y is equal to 9 power 2. And again x power y is equal to, we can write this 3 power 4, 3 power 4, that is 81, right? So here last value, that is x power y equal to, we can write 3 power 4. This is in power form. And next one, that is y power x. So y power x is equal to 64, right? Y power x is equal to, we can write 64 power 1 here, and here y power x is equal to, we can write this one, 8 power 2. So here 8 power 2, that is 64. Again y power x is equal to, we can write this 4 power 3, right? Smallest value, that is 4 power 3. So y power x is equal to 4 power 3. Now here x power y equal to 3 power 4, and here y power x is equal to 4 power 3. But x is smaller than y. So we can say here x is smaller than y. Therefore value of x is small. So x is equal to, we can write here 3, and y is equal to 4. Right? Because x is less than y. So smallest value is value of x, and y is 4. So this is the solution. Thank you.